He leaned into you good, huh?
And she did that right hook, followed up with the uppercut, and then the TKO.
Oh shit. You know the remedy for that.
And just, then the RKO as well.
Yo, the remedy for that is you just put it in their booty, dog.
Booty!
I'll keep an eye
on it. Yeah, it's good.
We'll have more lights over here. How's the lights on the camera?
Is there any more lights?
It's good.
So these,
it's better than over there.
All day. Back to back.
Bag on your fucking calculator, you
royalty.
Is that a guy or a girl?
I know this is a girl.
Is it a girl?
Is it a girl?
And this is fucking non-alcoholic, man. I'm telling you, that don't look like no bitch ass. Bessie watches this one.
How many cards are in the deck?
Too many.
Yeah.
Too many. It's like 44. But you can count it anytime.
Yeah.
Like
that? Yeah, it's probably. I'm just like.
The dice game.
Thank you.
Yeah.
They might have been far a bit long distance. Right. These ones look the exact same.
Two.
always play?
Yeah.
Sorry, let me have to replace.
Yeah.
I mean, this is not the first time I've played against this.
Dark nervous.
sends Hedgehog, flipping beast. Chain link one, chain link
two. Doesn't this have to be chain link one? Or does the card that you're sent to the grave have to activate as chain link one?
One.
And that's how it
works. They're both
optional. I know they're both, yeah, but the card that
you're sent. Even if it's trigger first, I think that's what it does.
That's only an OCG.
I'm under the impression.
Oh, is it?
That's an OCG.
Oh, that's how they were ruling it at Toronto this year. I don't know. Oh god, I mean, sure, I don't care.
Yeah, they're both optional
attacks. No, I know, but I don't.
Basically, you send a card with Shadow Moon to flip a monster up. Does the monster sent to grave have to be chain link 12?
They're both optional.
The monster sent to Shadow Moon?
They're both.
Yeah, they're both
triggered
optional.
Triggered by Shadow Moon. Thank you guys for the only doors.
We're
doing
The bandits
are really good card in this version.
Yeah, because you can...
Because everything
you can,
triggers.
You can trigger the other.
Everything.
Yeah.
Like, in pure critical,
you don't know. No. Pure critical? No.
This?
You can only trigger one of each card.
Shadoll didn't have that restriction.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's
easy. Like, these would be... Go through all three beasts. That turn one.
Yeah.
They're so cool. You just do that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
strategy is flawed. After all your freaking shadows, of course, has to be that.
It's a review.